What's up, guys? It is Jay Beats here, and welcome to another episode of the All Running Back Fantasy Draft. Now, if you look at the playoff picture, you might notice there's a certain team at the number 2 seed. That's right, our Oakland Raiders. Or Las Vegas Raiders. Jeez. Yeah, we are currently in the playoffs. And we also have something strange here. See, DeAndre Swift is our running back. You know, he's the running back that stayed at running back for us. But, he got hurt, I think, the, like, fifth play of the game. And he's complaining he didn't get enough touches. But he was injured for the entire game. That's the thing I just don't understand. He couldn't have played. He was hurt. But he's upset he didn't play enough. Whatever. If you guys don't know how this series works, I did a fantasy draft, obviously. Drafted 53 running backs and have changed their positions around to field a full 53-man roster. And it's been quite the interesting journey, I will say the least. We've had many ups, we've had many downs. But most importantly, I don't even know. Like, I physically do not know what is going on right now. Other than the fact that we are somehow doing pretty well. And the funniest thing is, we can't even kick off properly. Well, especially with 11-mile-per-hour winds. Because our kicker, look at this. Look at the kicking thing. That's literally the smallest I've ever seen it. As far as accuracy goes. We literally have to squib at every single kickoff. Just about. Occasionally, I'll feel a little risky. I'll try sky kick. But usually don't even bother with it. Ooh, that's not good. They have Aaron Rodgers. And he's pretty good. Aaron Rodgers is a pretty good quarterback. I think that's a pretty fair statement to make. I mean, they're going empty right away, so... All they have Kamara running back. That's not good either. Is that Fant? That is Fant. Alright, so they have some pretty good passing weapons that aren't even wide receivers. I'm just going to stay here on the first down line and just sit here and read the play.
Okay, let's take a quick break here. Only 8.4% of you guys that watch my videos are actually subscribed. And I'm assuming that if you're still watching by this point, you are enjoying the content. So you should hit that subscribe button. Now let's get back into the video.
Jeez. That's not good. We need that QB spy. The nice thing is last game we're facing Lamar, and he's extremely easy to stop. All you have to do is stop him from running, and he's useless. We'll go buck slant 3. We're just getting ran over. All right, we're in a giant hole. Like 2 minutes into the game.
The kick is good. Makes the score Jets 7, Raiders nothing.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Raiders go for first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Reggie Bonifon, our starting QB, who actually I think statistically is outperforming Aaron Rodgers. I don't know what it is with this team, but we play very well. All right, so this is an overload blitz on the left. Single high safety. Sanders is the read. I did not think that. Is that man coverage? Yeah. I didn't think it was going to be man. I thought it was going to be a zone blitz. I'm only using this play because I've been watching a little bit of Ultimate Team content recently. Let's go Sanders. Miles Sanders is one of our undercover secret weapons. Because, I mean, he's a running back, but he's got linebackers covering him, so he's got the speed to beat him. So does McCaffrey. I mean, if we had a solid quarterback, that's a touchdown. If that pass could get in there a little bit quicker. A 28-yard gain. And the Las Vegas first down. We'll try a little draw play. Ah, you're kidding. DeAndre Swift, the ball carrier. He's brought down. All right, now this play is either going to work perfectly or it's going to be an utter disaster. And worked perfectly. Telling you, in order for that play to work, it needs to be single high safety man coverage, and we held. Dude, there was no reason to hold on that play. Like legitimately, you did not need to do that. All right, we'll throw it underneath to Mizzle. First down, and Bonifon at 69 yards. Alright, end of the first quarter. Pretty much exactly where I'd expect us to be. Catch it. Yes, Mizzle. Do your dance. What a catch. What a throw. Two high safeties, that route's going to get you. But since obviously we cannot kick the ball, we have to go for two. I think I'm going to rifle this into McCaffrey. There we go. See, I really like that play because obviously I always look McCaffrey if he's there. If not, I look Swift out of the backfield. And if both of them are covered, then I just scramble to the right and hope somebody makes something happen, because at that point I'm screwed. Good kick from Freeman. And I went to the fullback. Alright, 3:55 left. We should probably go dime look. They've yet to see a dime look from us. Jeez. I did not expect Kamara to be the one to be destroying us. That's good for a Jets. First and 10 at the 48. I thought that would be Aaron Rodgers. Alvin Kamara on the handoff. He was brought down at the 45-yard line. A 7-yard pickup brings up. There we go. Let's go simple. I mean, this is straight up, five-man rush, man-to-man coverage, single high safety. Yeah. Man, what did we do? Jeez, AFC stacked. I just saw the Texans are 10-1. We're 10-1. Does that mean the Ravens are undefeated? Or are they 10-1 as well, but scheduling-wise, they get in. Like, normally these games don't really matter at this point, but we're legitimately still fighting, even though we only have one loss for the 3 seed. What a hit. I mean, the fans still caught the ball, but solid hit. Good hit. Let's just keep bringing some heat. Dropped it. Good. Alright, now we drop off. Because now it's extremely obvious they're going to pass. I think it's going to hit somebody right here. That was a... What are they doing? Like, genuinely. Who was calling their plays? They should probably be fired. What was that play call? You call a curls play on a third down? I mean, thanks for giving me the ball back. Ah, I wanted to squeeze in between those guys. Oh, let's go fast, boys. Alright, pick up a good chunk of yards there with Gurley.
Complete to Todd Gurley. A gain of 12. First down, Las Vegas. One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes,
you're able to hit a receiver in stride and he can pick up a lot of yards. We'll hit Nyheim Hines here. Seriously, Warren? Hurt again? Alright, I'm predetermining we're gonna scramble here. Ooh, that was not a good idea. Oh my, what was going on? Why couldn't I snap the ball?
And it's third down. Third and seven.
Ooh, is this a bluff? Because Hines might be open if this is not. It's not a bluff. No! That was the perfect play. Plus, I had McCaffrey. This kid's shoulder out for the game. Plus, I have McCaffrey blocking there. Alright. Face mask. Ah. If we could have gotten like a face mask or something there. That's so dumb. Alright, come on. Second half has got to be ours. Good return from Patterson.
Cordero Patterson on the return. The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 33-yard line.
Alright, let's hit him with a little trickery here. I always like to come out first play after a half, do something crazy. Secure catch that, Patterson. Good.
The pass complete to Cordero Patterson. It's a gain of 25 yards.
Alright, let's get Trenton Cannon a rush.
Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field, and give him
Hayard? Yep.
Trenton Cannon, the ball carrier. Taken down at the 41. 1 yard gain. Brings up.
Alright, we'll hit him with the four verts. I would not mind scrambling here. Man, they're getting some good edge rush.
Complete to DeAndre Swift. It's a gain of 2 yards. And it's third down.
Whoa. See, I don't trust Bonifon to hit that pass on the run. Stewards are 0-11.
Second and 8 at the Jets' 19-yard line. Second and 8 coming from the 19. Got you. I got you, son.
The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Patterson touchdown, baby. Let's go.
Touchdown, Las Vegas. Kicker on for the point after.
Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. Catch that. Ah.
The conversion is no good on the fake extra point.
Oh, had to try something. Make him fumble, guys.
The Jets take over first and 10 at their own 34-yard line.
Good tackle. The Mostert? Yes, sir.
Number 41, Alvin Kamara.
See, they're not all that.
He's tackled at the 34-yard line. A gain of a yard. Brings up second and 9. Rodgers now to throw. This one complete to Devin
Funches. Good tackle.
Devin Funches. That's good for a Jet. First and 10 at the 13-yard line. A nice attacking play to pick up a heck of a chunk of yardage. A real field flipper there. All of a sudden, they've got a first down in the red zone. Working from the gun, Rodgers.
Could not get there in time.
Rodgers pass. Complete to Noah Fant. It's a gain of 9. Brings up second and a yard at the 4-yard line. That's the end of the third quarter of play with the score Raiders 14, Jets 10.
Come on, guys. Oof, I didn't want him to spin like that.
Rodgers pass, intercepted by the Raiders. They'll take over first and 10 at their own 4-yard line. Trying to find a place to throw the football has been extremely difficult. I've got to give a lot of credit to the secondary, especially the corners who have had the receivers on lockdown.
Come on, boys. This needs to work and work big.
It'll buy some time.
I probably, looking back at it, I should not have taken that out of the end zone, but I thought I saw a giant hole. Evidently, it was not there. Just go, let's go. When in doubt, just scramble. Alright, that's what, yeah, third and one, we got this. Oof. The pass complete to Miles. The Jets love their cover zero man blitzes. That wasn't even, ooh, wow. That play took forever to set up for them. Let's toss the cannon. Oh, did we get there? Yeah, third and inches. I think we should just play it smart. Power run. Be smart, run it up the gut. Alright, I think that just won us the game. We'll get a timeout used defensively with a minute 56 to go. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. Maybe not depending on how hard they blitz. Call a big old play action play. We're hitting Fournette out of the backfield. I'm not throwing it downfield. I was seriously about to hurdle that guy for a second. Then I thought about it and I was like, whoa, hold on. That wouldn't be something smart to do. You know, sometimes you just guys full send. Man. Oh, one of their players got hurt. How many timeouts they got free? I think he's faking it. Let's go. Throw me that block. Who's 48? He's fast. Isaiah Simmons on the tackle. First end goal. But game over. Ah, we're getting Cannon his rushing touchdown. Brought down just shy of the goal line. A gain of 7 brings up second and goal. Let's go, Cannon. Touchdown, Raiders. The Raiders will line up for the 2-point conversion. I don't know what's going to happen here. I'm just hoping for something. Point lead. And makes the score Raiders 22, Jets 10. All right, we'll try a regular kickoff just for fun. Even quarterbacks who don't have great mobility in certain situations, they're able to actually take the ball in themselves. Remember way back when Joe Mike, 55. Come on, QB, come on. Good hit.
Rodgers pass complete to Alvin Kamara.
Here we go.
Alvin Kamara. That's good for a Jet.
Punt safe now.
At the 27-yard line.
Oh well.
Today's final score, Raiders 22, Jets 10.
I'm taking a nice 22-10 win. Not at all bad. Oh, look at that. We killed them. They just had some... They had big plays. We had slow, methodical plays. Alright, we should have some upgrades. Akeem Hines, slot receiver. He's probably my favorite receiver out of all of them. Booby Williams, that slot up as well. Bonifon, the QB. Field general, he needs to be a better passer. Oh yeah, Leonard Fournette. Look at that. 50. Up to a 50 overall now. We're springing our kicker with the upgrade. Plus one kick accuracy. I doubt that's going to do anything. This is the guy who had the pick at the end of the game. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Does he unlock his depth trait? He did not. He's not going to. He barely plays. Alright, we're in the playoffs. Nice. DeAndre Swift. No, you couldn't have made big plays. I tried to let you make big plays and you messed up. I think I might revoke his starting running back privileges. I think I might just give him a cannon. Number one seed, let's go. But I hope that you guys have enjoyed. Looks like we might have a breakout player next episode. Make sure you guys subscribe so you can see that next episode. And until then, it is JBeebs signing off.